Celltrion therapy shows promise versus COVID-19 variant, study says. South Korean biopharmaceutical company Celltrion unveiled the early findings of its experimental drug against COVID-19 variants. Red Corona or CTP59 showed promise in combating these variants as per lab tests. CTP59 is being tested in Phase 3 clinical trials for effectiveness and safety in thousands of people. The primary objective is to determine efficacy in preventing hospitalization and deaths in those high risk of severe disease. According to Korea Herald, researchers at Celltrion used mice models to test the drug's effectiveness versus the Beta, or the South Africa variant. The animals were administered with an injection of CTP59. When compared to control mice, 50 of the treated mice had reduced viral levels of the variant. Moreover, treated mice showed a 100% survival rate without weight loss, compared to only a 50% survival rate in the control group. Besides the mice tests, there were vivo ferret challenge studies conducted, and in those, the therapeutic dosage of the drug decreased the viral load of the variant in the upper and lower respiratory tracts of ferrets. In Phase 3 trials, over 1,300 patients with mild to moderate symptoms of COVID-19 took part. They were randomly given CTP59 or placebo, and the outcomes were based on disease progression, recovery time, and adverse events. Early data showed that the drug reduced the risk of hospitalization or death by 72% in those at a higher risk of severe COVID-19 compared to the placebo group. Across all patients, the drug reduced the same risk by 70% compared to the placebo group. For recovery time, high-risk patients who received the drug recovered faster at least 4.7 days earlier than placebo-treated patients. For all patients, treated patients recovered at least 4.9 days earlier compared to the placebo group. In terms of adverse events, the drug was deemed with a positive safety profile. There were no substantial clinical differences between the reactions in patients treated with CTP59 and patients treated with placebo. Reactions to the infusion were mild and most patients recovered within 3 days. This well-controlled trial provides conclusive results demonstrating that CTP59 can improve outcomes in people with mild to moderate COVID-19. Dr. Ha Eun Kim, Head of Medical and Marketing Division of Celltrion Healthcare. New animal tests are currently ongoing to assess the drug's efficacy on the Gamma or Brazil and Delta or India variants. The therapeutic effect of the drug against the Beta variant was published in Biochemical and Biophysical Research Communications. Thank you.